I don't know. This one tough. It's definitely Monica for me all day. But I don't know. We've been watching Moesha on Netflix lately. I'm like, Brandy was a little go-to. She got a little hits. But I don't know. Who you with, TJ? Who you got? You know it's Monica all day, baby. That's history, son. I think Monica got this wrong already. I don't even know what song she coming with. But we vibing. Hey. Hey. She got it. Wrong one is Monica, for sure. I don't know. TJ seemed to be enjoying this. What'd you say, Papa? I don't know, man. You know, Brandy just, you know, I don't know what's going on with the selection, but you got to come out swinging. What you think, TJ? What you think, son? Yeah. The sample alone one. I don't know, Brandy. I'm gonna need you to get your notepad and turn the page something, because Monica is shitty for you right now. All in the name of friendly competition. You know, Missy Allen is old. Remind me of my Gucci shoes with the 50 suit. You enjoying this, son? I don't know. I'm sensing a little tension and beef. The boy's mind must have been some real shit, because I don't know, 8 years and Brandy talking about Missy had to get Monica out there. I don't know. It's beef I don't know about.
Okay, Brandy. Now we have competition. This the record we've been, you know what I'm saying? Like, digging a crate. This the first thing you should have played off a Full Moon album, although I love that album, but you feel me?
Monica's coming. She's gonna come strong. Her counters are on point. Oh, son.
You think mommy not did it?
I'm not. I feel like them.
is Monica for me, y'all.
Free promo with the 1.2. Hey. Oh, baby. On the baby. How we talked about this last song right here? We'll talk about it in a minute. Because you know they copyright block everything. But I like it. All right, we got this little break. We're going to pause. So, it's going down. I ain't lying. This is my childhood right here. So, you know, we feeling real strong about this Versus. I've been on Versus. I'm so happy it's getting as big as it is. Shit, I might keep coming at y'all with this type of content because Versus is on fire and it's definitely all the old school classics. As of now, I think me and TJ definitely going with Monica. I love Brandy. She's so talented, but her catalog just ain't really standing up for me. What y'all think, man? Get in the comments, let us know. Hey, mommy, man. When you gonna go to sleep? It's time for you to go to sleep. Legendary self made progress last time that I checked. No, Missy come through. Hey, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny. We the big bang boys on the boulevard. So they had to play to see murder. And she had to get up.
I already had my outfit picked out.
You feel me?
But we talked about it earlier. We really are fighting for his freedom, you know. And first of all,
it's a classic, right?
I was 17 when I did Bethany.
I'm giving this round to Brandy. All I wanna ride. Oh, yeah. That I am not the same girl. But people think that I am in my own world. What makes them think that? Listen to this and get into it, but y'all know this round is to see what you come with, because I just said I love a good duet, and this is a great duet. Classic.
I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. I'm gonna put it,
a classic versus a newer classic. I'm gonna say Ty. This is a 90s classic. ATL really been holding it down for a long time. Jermaine Dupri especially. I don't know. I went into this saying Monica. I'm still with Monica. Curious to see what Monica gonna come with, because I know Reggie was waiting on this. But it's a little classic mouse. I don't think there's a record that Brandy could play that's gonna top this song. Like, I'm giving this to Monica now. But my little baby sleep. And you sleep so good, y'all. Talking, it don't matter. Flex, I really just be here for the background stories about the creation of most of these songs for most of these verses battles. I love the music, but I'm loving the stories. Okay, I might have taken that one back. This Sitting in My Room record is definitely one of her best records, especially from the 90s. So, I'ma go ahead and say a tie. This one right here, this one got to be a tie. Shout out Babyface. That Sitting Up in My Room was a classic. I didn't realize he did that. I had the opportunity to work with Babyface right before I left LA. Shout out Santo and shout out Neil and the whole team. But Babyface is a whole nother level. Man, that Sitting Up in My Room is a true classic. You know, Pippin made the hey. Soon as the beat drop, I throw my towel like nigga, I like the wild out. I'ma stay in the game. Hey. So we gotta see what Brandy gonna come with. Every time the beat drop, I love Monica, so I really like anything she does. That was probably one of my records from Monica that I just was like, cool. I mean, it was a classic, it was a hit, but. Let's see what Brandy gonna come with. Monica was like, nah, sis.
Yeah, but Monica was trying to do over the world. Listen, I'm so Ron, cover your ears.
Okay, I'm giving this round to Monica for sure, but this versus should be so funny to me because it'd be two huge egos in a room at all times, and it's funny to just watch people like have that little competitive nature, but friendly, you know? I like it. I love it. So I'm gonna get this round to Monica. I'm a Monica fan, so I'm probably biased. But yeah, Monica for me. I don't know why I feel like I never heard this Monica record. Must be one of them new ones. We gotta see what Brandy gonna come with. Cause I gotta give a real honest opinion about this one, because I don't know this record. Brandy. Non-negotiable Brandy. Sleep at night. This is the moment. This song playing is like a full moment for this whole verses. Yeah. Two definite legends, greats. Oh dude. Okay, for the second half, Brandy is definitely coming with that pressure. I don't know. Ooh, I forgot about this. Inside of you. She got some other hits that she held back, but I don't know what Brandy gonna bring for this one. I know the boys of mine is gonna end it out, but. So I didn't know this was Brandy's record. I feel like they both on it, so this is a tie. This goes to both of them for sure. But The Boy Is Mine is the whole reason we're here. Classic.